1, West Ham 1, Jim.
And what late drama there was at Wembley. Two goals in the last 5 minutes of extra time producing that replay. A penalty with the last kick of the match, and referee Clive Thomas at the centre of controversy. He accuses John Lyall, the West Ham manager, of calling him a cheat and reports him to the FA.
Well, what a weekend.